I got the dead as well.
I'm dead.
I got the magic
in me! I killed as many as I could.
So the half of all the dead are mine.
Someone save me. Oh my god!
Oh, what happened?
I threw a grenade.
Someone save me, please.
Gotcha. I threw a grenade. I don't know. Were those yours? I'm about to die. I just sacrificed myself. You guys are welcome. I just pulled the pin and held it. Basically, it just happened. Someone revive me. After that amazing sacrifice I just made.
Someone revive me.
Yeah, can you revive us, Christian, before y'all die?
Yeah, 1 second, man.
Do it right now. You can do it when you're being held.
Stop.
I sacrificed myself, alright? I deserve this. I'm a veteran.
You killed my zombie.
You guys made me lose the one thing I cared about in this world, which was the exotic blade.
I just keep murdering myself.
Actually, you lost that yourself.
You know, I didn't ask you.
I kind of blew him off the match. I don't know which zombies are Christians.
I'm attacking everyone.
Including us.
Exactly.
What's Paul doing?
I'm dead.
Oh.
Oh. Well.
Then what are they doing? Oh, they... Oh! My prediction rig is working!
Oh my god.
Wait, which ones are yours?
Did we kill everyone?
Christian, which one are yours?
Oh crap, no!
Staff doing something.
Are we done here? Let's go.
I think I've predicted on my shirik.
Exactly. That's pretty easy.
Hasner liba gribabi. Bertanio mat mitgardorin. Obi perakta erbubu plus tifa.
Fafnir.
We're not finishing this today, are we?
No.
Okay. Can we finish this level and then stop?
Yeah, sure.
Okay.
Let's wrap this up in a bit. Oh, guys!
Oh, Jesus!
I heard, oh, guys, and I exploded.
Oh my god.
You struck my grenade with lightning.
It's a good thing I don't have. You struck his grenade with lightning.
It did, because I threw it and it blew up as soon as I threw it.
Guys, I'm burning down the forest. Burn! Burn! Oh, shit. We all burn.
Oh, I can do this now, guys.
You guys are gonna resurrect these zombies.
No.
Oh my god, freaking. This does nothing to them, actually.
Why doesn't that work? Why doesn't my phoenix come?
I don't know. Maybe it doesn't like you anymore.
Man, I almost sacrificed myself again. I'm gonna go in the middle and do what I do best, guys. Revive me so I can do it. Alright, guys.
Oh, crap. They just sent in something
right now. Oh. Didn't do much. But I heard they're defenses. Did someone revive me?
I did.
Oh.
Oh god, someone help me!
I'll help you!
Thank you.
Ra-ta-ta. Ra-ta-ta.
That isn't me.
Ooh, oh, you still need help? Oh my god, Christian. I'll save you, Jason!
I don't need- that isn't help.
Hey, Paul!
HELP ME NOW!
I love watching you fly in slow mo.
Healing rock, Paul.
Oh, thank god. I can just do this now. Well, fuck.
Can't see anything, guys. Wait, what does this do? Hang on, I'm about to find out right now, guys. I'll tell you what it does.
We have, everything going on at once. What is even happening?
Ow.
No, bring him back here.
Oh, I was about to use that move to see what it did. Let me use it, hang on.
Which one? What are you talking about?
This one. Ow, hang on.
The configuration.
Yeah.
That's just like a fire beam or something.
Why doesn't it work?
Oh! Oh god, that was sweet. No for me. Oh.
Oh crap, he's after me now!
I'm on fire, hang on.
Spooky rock monster! Die!
Please help.
Gotcha.
Don't worry, guys, I did it. Shit!
Beautiful. Wait, there's something over here, guys. I can smell it.
Smell it anymore?
I'm afraid to go over the water, though. Someone's gonna lose their stuff. I just know it.
I got this.
Go ahead. Jason, control yourself. Alright, you don't have to kill me. Can you revive me, Christian? Or Jason, you? Thank you. There's a boat over here.
Yeah, why don't we use the boat, guys? That's probably the best idea. Well.
I'm
stable.
Guys, please.
Guys, come on over. Come on over, it's okay. Well, doesn't look like they're coming over.
Yeah, if you could revive us.
Oh crap! Oh crap! No! No! No!
You're so stupid! It's unbelievable!
Ran into his arms! That was funny. We do that again.
That was amazing! What are you guys talking about?
Oh, I threw that a little early, sorry.
That was amazing!
I got you. Oh, thanks. He's just like, I got you, I explode. You reviving?
Yeah, sure.
Heal me more, I need heals! Killing.
I got lightning heals in.
Hey. I will not stay- oh god. Okay, maybe-
I landed on me!
It did do zero damage to
me. There you go.
Oh yeah, come at me, bro.
Yeah, I got that under control. You die again? No, you survived, dude.
I was getting a Tostito.
Oh, that guy landed.
He landed on me. Oh, get the hell off. Oh, shit.
Murder this guy. He's got coming across the water.
Boom.
Jeez, why does this not work? Nice.
Give him pee! Oh, wait, crap.
Oh, he's not dead?
Give him pee! Open the- oh, shit. Why, Paul? Get away from here.
Oh!
Oh, he's after me. He's after me! Jeez, no, he's not.
Kamikaze!
Get away!
Oh, I sacrificed myself once again. You not water me?
Hey, water helps.
Let's go across the water, guys. It's the best.
Oh!
Jesus. See what happens when you don't go across the water? That guy spawns. Can you revive me, Christian and Jason?
I can't, because I'm all wet. Watch out! No!
Jason, it's up to you.
No! I can't, I'm wet.
Jeez. Oh, hey, it's me.
Hey, yo.
Let's go.
I need Tostitos first.
Oh, don't go over there. Alright, we're good. Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Oh, come on!
Who did that? Who did that?
Who do you think did it? It's Paul!
Take care of this, Jason. Don't worry about it.
Here goes my hero.
I think I revived
Watch
him,
him as he goes.
I can't revive him. I keep doing it, but he won't come back.
I'm not dead.
Oh.
Yeah, he's the one that's right here, Paul.
I don't see him.
Oh, shit.
Thanks.
He's not on my
I'm
screen.
Trying, it's hard to, like, this isn't a precision thing here.
I can't see him. He's not on my screen.
Okay, a guy just exploded in my face. What?
Christian, if you
No. Watch out.
Christian, if you blow up, it's not my fault because I literally can't see you.
I'm at the skeleton.
Yeah, I can't see you. Oh, I don't see Jason. I see someone hitting the skeleton, but I don't see you.
Yep.
You see me?
Like, I see the skeleton getting hit by, like, rocks.
Do you see me now?
Nope, I just see Jason. Right here,
I'm in front of you guys. I'm between you and Vlad. A future Vlad.
I don't see you. I see Vlad. He looks pretty cool. I honestly don't see you. I don't know what happened. That's why I thought you died. I kept trying to revive you.
Oh, Shadik, my friend.
Hello.
You want to go on ice?
I blew him up.
Yeah, you blew me up too.
I can't tell. I'm sorry. Are you dead?
No, I'm fine. Can I die by this?
Yeah, I'll take care of this one, Jason. I'll take care of that one.
Oh!
Alright, let's go.
So we're right up here. What's,
whoa,
up here?
What's this?
Someone... Yes!
Who wants the staff of life?
I don't want it.
Oh, shit, Christian's picking those up. I couldn't tell. I think it's just coming down. Well.
You killed yourself.
No, I didn't. Oh, we were supposed to gain their trust? Oh, oops.
Oh my god.
Nice job, guys. Come on.
Let's not do what we're best at doing and actually, you know, befriend them.
Fuck.
Hello, guys. But there's nobody here. They're all dead.
No, they're all alive.
On my screen, they're all dead.
Don't shoot them.
On my screen, there's nobody here. All I see is Jason.
Just don't shoot anything.
Alright, do we just leave?
No, just wait.
No, look, we did it.
My finger are vanting sicko. Omni help spank in graven iscarida.
Come on, misery.
Help me. Help me, car.
Guys, I know how to save their... I know how to help them. To cure them of their illness, we gotta kill them.
No!
I gotta do it.
I'm out of fire when it's raining, honestly.
Hey, I'm healing this guy here.
I can't even see them, so it's up to you guys.
Oh, so we have to heal them.
I can't see them. I'm just gonna guess there's a guy over here somewhere.
Okay.
Yeah, I hit him.
Oh, I can't see anything. This is weird.
Cross the healing beams, guys.
You're hitting me, Paul.
I can't see you. Are we done here? I can't tell.
Yeah, I think
we are. We're gonna fix the crops, too.
No.
You're in the stupid crops. Let's go. Vlad, we finished. Let us through. Vlad. Oh. Vlad doesn't care.
We're not done.
Man.
Thank God. We're done with this. Oh, maybe it's over here.
Guys, we gotta save the people. Save the village, save the world.
I can't even see them, so... Can't really do anything about that. I think you guys are hallucinating.
Save this one guy here. Save him.
You guys all have schizophrenia.
Not- We just killed him! Almost.
You killed me.
Good.
Someone like, Christian, can you even revive me? Since I can't see you? Try it.
There's two of them now.
Yeah.
Christian, try to revive me. I want to see if you can do it. Because I didn't on my screen.
1 second. I got the last one.
Christian, try doing it.
What the hell was that?
I got it done.
There wasn't any villages on my screen.
Yeah, same.
Order of Krammy Jay. Golden Air Giffle. Pangpadarum.
Angry Mop time.
That's the best time of day, guys.
Open a raids, Kare.
Kare. How long is this mission, man? We've been going for like more than half an hour.
Oh, this is Madurma. Cat and Odor. Now to wrap up here, we have to wrap it.
It's actually raining outside. I just realized this. It's actually raining outside right now.
In the game?
No, in real life for me.
Oh, it's sunny here. You mad? You go outside.
Can you just bundle? No, I can't.
Obviously not. Is that Vlad's girlfriend? Oh, I thought that was like Vlad making out someone.
The raptor in the bowl.
Oh, I'm just seeing
him. Diva ovict, vad vict erbot near.
I don't like the light.
Grebe
like...
er od justufus av boliot uliski pilski.
Hey, I think I see something, maybe.
Kritika greba at mitkar derelm klantem klap.
Like, a special thing.
What?
Christian's just seeing things, I can't even see anymore.
Yeah, hey, it's a guy from Loom.
I can see where Jason is. I'm gonna have a seizure from all these flashes. Oh, it's a dead guy. Let me examine him. It's a guy with a... Man!
That's Vlad!
What the hell?
He...
Vlad!
He was standing up!
I told you guys he's a vampire!
No, he's not. Look, he's holding garlic.
He's mad at us because he came into his house. Can we just tell him his house is nice so he doesn't kill us? Alright. I knew we had to fight him, but I didn't think he'd be mad at us for seeing his house.
But if
we, he doesn't appreciate our taste in house fashion.
But if we kill Vlad now, what about future Vlad? Then he can't help us. And then he wouldn't lead us here.
I told you, I knew it.
No, he's lying.
Guys, don't worry, I'll go after him,
I think he's a squirrel, honestly. My grenades will help you.
Water doesn't work on him.
Grenades do. Oh god,
Well, there you go.
Yeah, I'm dead too.
Oh shit. He just healed himself.
This guy does not mess around. Is someone reviving? Thank you.
We're getting owned.
I'm gonna stand back and just keep my gun.
It's good weapon, this guy.
Holy shit.
I just heard him, so I'll use this. Oh, he's coming towards me, guys. Defend me while I'm taking care of him.
And see, five. Oh my god, I just killed him, basically.
Take care of him, do it. Yes.
I just shot a big rock at him and did 6,000 damage.
Oh god, he's sending us the Niflheim, hey guys. We didn't even kill him, we just like hurt him. Finally! We can end this. Christian, go ahead. Well, actually after the cutscene.
Am I doing the outro?
Yeah, well, we have to watch the cutscene first.
After a horrible misunderstanding,
oh, great.
The wizards entered combat at the camp.
To get through this,
Niflheim.
And cast them into the underworld of Niflheim. There they would
I got the underworld as an island off to the side of the, like, the land. And then there's like a goldfish down there.
A big goldfish.
What is this? Hey, there's a bird.
Hey, there I am.
Nah, they were spots and clunt. Refa de Clara ni bar and no em.
Yeah, I suggested that.
Nul pot clumped in Missifar. Niflheim boning of dot.
Maybe if you didn't kill this guy, I would have been dead right now. I'd have been running around in a circle.
Some foretzu, ugly bit, arbeit, agen, tragehagen.
Oh, he's a.
Hit the door and be, oh, spots on megon.
Alright, Christian, go ahead.
So, oh! 1 second.
Where was my sword? I freaking died with it when we fight Vlad. Aw, shit.
Christian, come on, dude.
Okay, so, thank you guys for watching. This is, another. What the fuck? Okay, I'm not going over there. This was, another, session of. What the fuck are you doing?
Dying.
Of Magicka. Thank you guys for watching.
We're gonna die.
We'll see you guys later on Magicka.
More Tostitos.